I'm not a believer in the individual brilliant inspirational leader. I think I guess there have been some of them in history, but I think for most of us, it's all about recognizing there are some things you're great at, and there are some things you better go get the best people that you can possibly find to build that team that collectively, leadership is a team sport, and you've got to focus on that team